I am absolutely thrilled and delighted with my new AGOX. The gear shift, combined with the 80 nanometers motor, delivers exactly the power I need to conquer every hill around here. Despite its weight, the bike still feels like genuine cycling and is incredibly nimble and agile. The craftsmanship and design are outstanding. It's truly a stunning bike. Commuting to work, 20 kilometers, is a joy, and compared to my old bike, also an e-bike with 40 nanometers, I save nearly 10 minutes per trip with the AGOX. I've just begun exploring its mountain biking capabilities, but the first ride on forest and field trails was a complete success. I'm already looking forward to the next adventure. The bike arrived partially assembled with a luggage rack and mudguard. The remaining assembly was straightforward and easy to follow. I encountered a small issue when turning on the bike. It immediately asked for an unlock code. It took me a moment to realize that 0000 is the default code for the initial unlock. This detail wasn't in the manual, possibly due to the pre-assembly. A recommendation for which panniers fit the rather wide luggage rack tubes would be helpful. The AGOX isn't listed as compatible with the Tenways bag. I'm still searching for a bag with a click system that fits the tubes. All in all, I am extremely impressed and can wholeheartedly recommend the AGOX.